Hello, friends. I had plenty of time to do things outside of work and such, but I've just been listening to the Harry Potter audiobooks. I'm on my last one, which I went out of order, so that's the Order of the Phoenix. And I'm 6 chapters in, and I did that and finished the Goblet of Fire. And so that's all I've been doing. I want to listen to all of it before I lose the book, because I listen to it on a thing called Overdrive, which is a free way to listen to it through the library. And so I want to get through it all. I'm laying around and doing that. I'm not even cleaning my room. I'm not doing anything else. I'm just doing that. It's a thing, I guess. Makes me feel like I'm just watching TV because I just lay there and listen to it instead of do other things. I sometimes do a few other things, like my hair in the mornings or drive, but it's becoming an obsession. Anyway, I'm going to go to bed, and it's also 2 a.m. Whoops. So I hope you guys had a wonderful day, and I will talk to you tomorrow. Wink.